come from market and we want to show you how the scales of the fish are normally removed. And we have Mr. Maxwell here who is going to show us the process.
Mark.
So this is the job that Mark does every day in the morning. So Mr. Mark is just going to show us the process of removing the scales of the fish. Remember, this is Kikomba Market in Nairobi, Kamukunji constituency. I am Mr. Mark. So this is the
I used to do my daily bread.
Okay. So ukiamka asubuhi hii ndio kazi unakuja kufanya.
Ndio kazi ambayo unakuja kufanya. Na hiyo inanilisha.
Haya, sasa endelea utuonyeshe
kitu kinakuwa. Hii samaki kuna scale ambazo tunachukua hii data. Tunatoa.
So hii samaki moja umesema kutoa scales na uoshe una charge pesa ngapi?
4 shillings
per piece.
Per piece.
So by the end of the day unaanzia kazi saa ngapi?
Naanzianga hapa by 12 a.m. inatakikana nimeshafika.
Okay, 12 a.m. So as you've heard, 12 a.m. Mr. Mark is always already in Kikomba Market doing this job. And remember, one piece of fish charges 4 shillings. And by the end of the day, Mark measures how much fish.
At most, average 500.
500 to 700 pieces per day. So, unatoa
sizes zote. This is the first washing.
So the second washing is Kouko. Okay. So after that, you go to the
after
that. Just clean now. Okay, so be sold.
Describe.
Lakini sasa kama mimi ni customer nikuje ninunue kama hii. Hii unachaji pesa ngapi kama mimi ni customer?
Kwa KG tunauza kwa KG. First of all they have been sold at KG. Okay.
Kwa KG.
Okay. So apart from that, I also do fillet.
You want to do fillet?
I also do fillet.
Okay.
You too. Fillet, yeah. Nile patch.
Oh, Nile patch. Okay. So you are going to take a process how you remove the Nile patch and get
the fillet.
The fillet. Okay.
This is how we used to do it.
Okay.
So this is what we used to do.
So this is the process of removing the fillet. So guys, this is the process of removing the fillet from the Nile patch fish. As you can see, the way Mr. Mark is doing it. I'm an experience.
It's just a matter of experience. So in the meantime, you remove the skin.
Or the skin as well.
This,
by the way, so
we have just cut it. You have not to remove the skin part. You don't have to remove the skin. So if you remove the skin part, removing the skin is going to be super handy.
So this is
the
second one.
After that, you have to remove this. This is the one. Which you have to put aside. You have to make sure no bone remains.
Okay.
So we have to now we are doing the skinning.
Ah, okay.
This is how we used to do the skinning. And there's a certain bone here.
Okay. That is the fillet now.
This is the fillet now.
Guys, as you can see, that is now what you call the fillet from the nail part fish. Well, I hope you've seen this. So, after tilapia in a fanyangwa,
tilapia in a fanyangwa, you can see.
Ah, okay. Now, this is cool work.
So this is what we call fish.
How much per kg?
It's 700 per kg.
The fillet here when you come to the Gikomba market, guys, is 700 per kg. And remember, this is very fresh. As you can see, it's very fresh. It's just prepared as you buy it. Koro, what else do you want to tell us on the fish processing?
The fish processing?
Can you do the big one? So you can see we have a very huge Masa tilapia?
Nile patch.
We have a very huge nile patch there that the guy just want to slice it into smaller pieces. By then he's the hugest. So the guy is going to slice it into smaller pieces for the customer. Remember, this is a fish processing place in Gikomba Market, Nairobi. Hey, what's the current thing? How much kg?
Number
15. 15 kg. The nine pack fish is 15 kg, guys. I don't know how long you can take to eat the whole of this fish. That is the process of cutting the 15 kg Nile patch fish. Guys, just observe, you learn, and know how people are so busy in the Gikomba market. Remember, this is the way these guys earn a living. kana mara mari. So fast you've seen you remove the head. And you must have a very, very sharp panga, as you can see. That is the tool for doing and remove the intestine. You just cut it as if you are cutting a log, by the way. When the fish oil is separated and sold separately, just to prepare the omega 3 medicine. This is the skeleton of the Nile Perch fish, and as you see it, you might think that they are wastages, but people come to buy the skeleton and cook and prepare a delicacy that if you are served, you cannot believe that it is a skeleton from a Nile Perch fish. So guys, we've talked to Mr. Mark and he showed us the process of doing a fillet. And Mark reports here at 12 a.m. in the morning. And remember, he does over 700 tilapia and even 500 Nile Perch. And to do the Nile Perch, the fillet, they charge 10 shillings. So you can always do your math. This is the work that Mr. Mark does in Kikomba Market. You can do your math. And guys, I think you've learned something out of this video today. Instead of just sitting back at home, there's something you can always do. So guys, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe.